we have to develop the center light. And center light of our bodies. That is the first and the most important. Without that, you may not purge your energy. So that's very important. The center light. You must develop the center light. So we can achieve that by continuous practicing and learning. Sometimes you are not in the balance. That means you are not yet developed your center line. So, must be stable. You are stable, then you can create at least the centrifugal force. That's the most important. Must be stable. This will develop strength from your stance. Okay. So develop your stance. Create your center line. You have to focus on this. On this stance. Look at the position. Okay. Do not use the elbow there. Must be here. Okay. In same position there. Saan siya nakarap. You have to face also there. Up. Do not use this. Relax. Now we will do the same thing then. Do not use the elbow. You have to put yourself in the right position, position and distance with your body. Do not use your elbow. Thank you. Same. Washi unagi.
Thank you.